The Halloween Spooktacular is a concert that has been held at St. Cloud State for the past 3 years.
It involves the campus band and the wind ensemble.
This year, things are going to be a little different. The lights will be turned down and video will be playing behind the band during a few pieces, along with much more.
There's a Danny Elfman medley with like music from Tales from the Crypt and Beetlejuice and This is Halloween from Nightmare Before Christmas.
During the concert, there's a costume contest for kids who dressed up. They get to go on stage and tell everyone in the audience who they are, along with being able to stay on stage for the next performance.
So I think one of the things about going to a concert is you never get to see the instruments up close. And so we invite the kids and their parents, if they're really small, to come up and just kind of stand around us.
For band members, this is an exciting time to see all the kids dressed up. But for one member, it's not just a concert.
It's good for the kids because they get to come and do their own thing and be their independent self and dress up and have fun with it.
Jimmy Ducharme, UTVS News.